Well, public funds for private schools. It's the topic of a heated debate, which will come down to the people of Kentucky when they vote either for or against Amendment 2 this November. Our Jane Davenport breaks down the proposed amendment and what both sides think it will do to the state's education system.
A controversial school-related item will appear on your ballot this upcoming November. What some are calling the voucher amendment, or Amendment 2, will allow for public funds to go toward private schools. Some say this is unconstitutional, while others say it will improve equal opportunity across the state.
The voucher amendment would be disastrous.
FCPS board members, staff, and even one student gathered at Frederick Douglass for the Protect Our Schools Kentucky campaign.
And we need to raise awareness about what is at stake for our public schools.
As they urge Kentuckians to vote no on Amendment 2, the group shares why they believe public funds should stay at public schools.
While our public schools absolutely provide a quality education, they're so much more than that. They're a vital lifeline for many of the students, for many of my peers.
Governor Andy Beshear vetoed the bill when it first arrived on his desk, but that veto was overridden by Kentucky lawmakers who say school choice would create a more inclusive and diverse education system. Senator Donald Douglas saying in a statement, quote, "While opponents of Amendment 2 are unwilling to consider how we can improve our educational system, states across the nation and in every direction have already shown us the positive benefits of educational freedom and parental choice. School choice has not come at the expense of public education. Rather, a rising tide lifts all ships." But today, those against the amendment raising their voices, saying if it passes, it will only take power away from public schools.
The voucher amendment would transfer that power to privately owned organizations and corporations, accountable to nothing but their bottom line.
Campaigners add that this amendment will divert critical resources from an already underfunded Kentucky public school system.
Vote no on Amendment 2.
Vote no on Amendment 2.
Vote no on Amendment 2 this November.
In Lexington, Jane Davenport, ABC 36 News Now.